I'm really intrigued by the idea of our devices giving us messages that we don't think they are. In this show, I was very curious about a slightly possessed iPod, an iPod that delivered messages that could change your life, or profound messages that would alter what we do next, or messages that we wanted to hear personally, but we couldn't because they're forbidden to us. The language of the work is very complex. It's fusing urban dance, breakdancing, contemporary and ballet together in a different way. So the dancers have to be technically amazing. They need to be very unique.
In the dance world, I'm known as a b-boy. I'm a high-level competitor. I've traveled the world competing, but unable to do a lot of the trained technical movements. So she'll take the process in which I'm struggling to get through it and taking the beauty of it and applying it to the other dancers. And as a dancer, I've never, you know, gone through that. This is a very unique process.
Black Or Ange is an intense piece, and it's about transformation from one place to another. Whenever the process of change occurs, it's not actually an easy, wonderful process. It is complicated and it's messy, so as an audience member, you can expect to be in a very intense place for most of the work. There's sexual content, there's violence, it's beautifully overwhelming. So you will feel like you have experienced something.